some of the piggy water convoys. It's a start.
Safety's off.
Shoot the damn balls!
Cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy, and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
Screw it! Put them down! Cover me for a sec!
Still alive.
I think we got lucky.
Bumps and bruises this time.
For Holy Folk, they sure put a lot of faith in it.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's King.
Hey,
think we're making a difference here, but it's hard to tell with the fog messing with this boss.
Take what the dead don't need.
That was close.
Take that back, stab her out, and keep looking!
got a call from Sharky Boshaw, who told us he had an amazing plan to wipe the cult off the face of the earth. Only problem is Sharky is weapons-grade stupid, and his plan is probably just fire.
I can't believe what just happened.
High visibility today. I like it.
Hello, bud.
Hey, cowboy.
Great way to spot an outsider. He makes his TPFs.
Jesus.
This mist really dulls my reflexes.
This place has the widest variety of crazy piggies, and they don't like what we're doing.
Yeah, I hear you.
Get the
booty on to me.
That could have been better.
I'm on the move.
Oh, shit.
I'll surprise him.
On it. Roger that. Ready to engage.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Ready.
Let me just look for anything useful.
I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
As long as Faith has people trapped, she's got an endless supply of angels.
Sure do miss hunting here.
We gonna do something about that. All right, here I go.
Good plan.
I'm here.
Get high anymore, sinner! I see you! eliminated. Getting a better angle. Slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hun. I owe ya.
Adelaide Drummond. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
Welcome to the Bliss. Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. Judge me. And judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously. Towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming, and I chose to act. To lead, because society is broken. and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boy said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Monopoly on know-how. Well, I'd like to see them manage the MacGyver, and I've seen the MacGyver.
Let that guy freaking
we got some funny business.
Stop jabbering. You want to give away our position?
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy.
Hey, ma'am.
Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Howdy, buddy.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about him.
I'm pretty impressed that I could last this long out here.
Hey there. You're helping people wake up around here.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. Head over to Jessup's and shut down that no-good dope dealer for good.
Wonder why?
Animals have been running scared.
Thing. Hello. Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Hey, man.
What was that?
Mister. really out there, helping people.
I think we got real lucky here.
Okay, let's go.
If I'm in a car and there's nothing going on, I might catch some Z's.
Peace talks in the Middle East have broken down again, with the latest in a series of bombings, killing 2 and injuring 11. Among the injured are several U.S. reporters who are on hand for the talks. No word yet from the White House on these terrible losses.
Ever hear of radon spas? Back in the day, they were all the rage when it came to natural healing. There's an old one not too far from here. Cult hides drugs and guns there.
Hey, sir.
Thought I was food for the worms there.
You took a train to Spain, left my crown. All right, drive.
I'm gonna go help you!
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up.
Can you help me out?
Don't breathe in too much.
I was trying to find out what the cult is up to at the old brewery. I saw trucks full of flowers going in and barrels of drugs coming out. It's a fucking bliss factory. We need to shut it down for good.
Hey, can you help me out?
I used to date this girl who was pretty good.
Damn.
It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I'd get rid of the angels in the basement.
Glad to see you, pal. Good to see you, buddy.
Hi.
Call me to this place to process levels. Their drugs.
We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
Sun's out today.
Peggy's are still breathing. It's a bad day.
This game all day.
Wins decent.
Come on, Grace. Stop being so grim all the time.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
I'm listening.
Now that's a great
bit of you.
The game lets you build your own level.
The bliss is gonna make you see.
Save my ass. Hey, I found something.
sunshine makes me want to pass.
How are you doing, pal?
Keep it out.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
We're good.
Brought this on ourselves.
Junior, this thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son.
Taking hits, can use some help. Taking hits, can use some help.
you doing?
Was close. Thanks.
Ship is set.
You clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeney out of the woods.
On the move.
Good luck.
Watch my back!
Cover me!
Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place.
Amen.
Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Just when you think you've got the cult figured out.
Someone's burning the bliss crops! Fight for the father!
This is where they learned to name the bliss.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Are you sure you want to do this? These bombs, you bring destruction.
They're burning the crops! Stop them! For the father!
I'm changing position.
Over me.
You kidding? That was your chance to escape this fucked up world.
Found some supplies.
To you. Get ready. This is your chance.
Good thing we got lots of eyes here.
Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
Get the lower! Cover me, I'm moving! I can't get the head down! Where the hell? the heat!
Awesome game I've ever played. Damn, I can build my own levels. Stuff added all the time.
Hey, guy. Still standing, I see.
I can't stand the taste of beer.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Have
Have you seen their faces? On the pilgrimage? Oh, you should see it. To see the... fly from their heads and their faces slacken to peace. The vanity shaved from their heads.
I still don't understand how they turned all the beer into drugs.
Watch yourself around the sulfur ponds. You know what happened to Lorna's truck stop, right? My little brother worked there. Man, am I glad he wasn't on shift when the Peggies took over.
Bye-bye, Destiny.
That's too fucking close.
Crap! Ah!
those bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Liberating some assets, huh?
I saw a vision of the collapse, too. I always wondered where all these flowers came from. I heard stories that the cult first discovered them in what's left of the old summer camp.
I can't believe what just happened.
I made it.
In a storm. That wasn't too bad.
target.
Stay away from me, sinner!
Another dead pig.
Just looting the corpse. No big deal.
Save my ass. Let me just look for anything useful.
You keep fighting me. You wield your fear like a dagger, lashing out at what you don't understand. I'm gonna tell you a secret.